One.
I could continue walking on eggshells around her like everyone else. Or I could put all my eggs in one basket and say it straight. I knew she was trouble and I told her to scramble your brains. Like what came first, the chicken or the egg? I told her to beat it unless she wanted to have a talk with all the king's horses and all the king's men. But then her eyes teared up and I was speechless because I've never seen this cool egg crack before. Hey, I've got feelings. I'm a bit soft-boiled around the dames and this dame needed help. Help is what I do.
All right.
Yeah. Mason, you're